to handle someone who is talking to your breasts? There are several ways to deal with someone who is talking to your breasts instead of your face. Choose the one that best fits the situation. You will need directness, boldness, and diversionary tactics. Step 1. Try the direct approach. Simply say, "Hey buddy, my eyes are up here." Step 2. Give him a taste of his own medicine. He's talking to your breasts? Start talking to his crotch. To make him paranoid and take his mind off your chest, try staring at his hairline. Step 3. Try a diversionary tactic and throw on a sweater or grab a notebook to hold over your chest. Step 4. Force him to re-establish eye contact with you. Say you think you have something in your eye and ask him to take a look. Step 5. Try this time-honored response to people who are staring rudely. Take a picture, it'll last longer. Did you know? 47% of men first glance at a woman's chest when they see her.